energy, page turners, thrillers, image. How did they? How do we? We heard it from some absolutely fabulous women. Of course, amongst some absolutely fabulous women.
Happy you have to reinvent yourself, because change is scary, but change is inevitable, and change will happen. That's what we have to do. We have to embrace it, especially right now with everything moving as fast as it is. And it's moving faster and faster, and it's like a train going.
That is the most frustrating thing, I think, for people, is that they'll have a great story, but trying to get it told in a way that people will want to buy and read is a very different endeavor.
Well, talk amongst each other. We, you know, schmooze, we have a glass of wine, we have fun, and we get to kind of share. And that's really what we're doing. So I want to thank Kristen, I want to thank Wendy, and as always, Noble Salon is, as everyone knows, my home. They might want to send me out. They have
patience. Not at all.
Time.